Realtors say 2023 was the lowest housing market that the state has seen since 2014. According to the group's December housing report, 98,464 homes were sold statewide during 2023. However, that's more than 24,000 fewer home sales than the annual total in 2022. Despite the numbers, Virginia Realtors say it is a competitive market for home buyers right now.